excuse me, American Airlines is keeping the Boeing 737 MAX off the schedule even longer. American today said it has canceled another 115 flights per day involving that jet. That means American won't use the Boeing 737 MAX through November 2nd. The plane was grounded back in March after two deadly crashes overseas. Now, last week, American said it has lost $185 million because of all the cancellations since that plane's grounding.